Jesus, you are my victory. You won it all for me. What held me down so long finally is gone. You are my victory. You gave your life for me. Death has lost its sting. Now I will stand and sing. You're my victory.
Together, you can either hold hands or put your hand on the shoulder of the person next to you. God has already done miracles in this atrium tonight. And I believe he's done miracles in people's homes and kitchens and living rooms through Facebook. There's one more thing I want to do as a United Church. We believe that the power of Jesus goes beyond our own personal lives and reaches into the lives of those we may not even know. And I don't know about you all, but every time I've turned on the news the past 3 or 4 months, it seems like something else is trying to take people out of this world, trying to steal people's joy. But as the body of Christ, we believe that Jesus is the answer for the world's dilemma. And we look to him because he's not only willing to help us, he is able to help us. So let's take at least a minute and a half and let's intercede for those who can't pray for themselves right now. Let's lift up the victims of hurricanes, the victims of mass shootings, people who are depressed in their homes, people who are bound in hospitals. Come on, let's pray as if it's our own situation. I feel the Spirit of God doing what we're praying for. Let's pray with power. Darkness in Jesus' name, and we command you, Satan, to take your hands off of God's people.